Ideal man, where one half of him is woman.